knew you were coming. Should have never trusted you. It's probably the cops.
You're funny.
Want a Danish?
And your brother's death, but stay up as late as you want, you know, but I advise you get some rest.
Show us to the rooms of what?
Follow me.
Where are you going?
I'm showing you to the rooms. Follow me.
Didn't he already say something?
The funeral is about to begin.
Yo, you know what? Check it out.
Yeah, this is heavy.
Hey, fishing net.
This is like cool.
Is this all right, dude?
Why am I here? Yes, reading of the will. Aren't you informed?
Check out the gun, dude.
Yo, homie, heavy.
Check it out.
What time is the reading?
11:30. Mr. Jacobs, this will be your sleeping quarters.
Kinda like this.
For the time while you'll be here.
This is
I can handle this.
If you'd like to have some time to yourself, the bed will be made by the maid. If you need anything, ring.
Okay, thank you,
Jacobs. This will be your sleeping quarters for the remainder of your stay here.
Ceiling fan.
You have the same respect as any other guest. Check, see if you have everything you need.
I'm fine.
Dinner will be at 6.
Thank you.
Downstairs. You brought your pillow? Someone may sleep on the couch, unless you are somewhat homosexual. Dinner will be at 6, downstairs.
Thanks, yo.
Plunger?
Yeah.
No problem. Check in the bathroom downstairs.
Maybe he's
good.
Yeah.
Hey, man.
Yo.
The bathroom?
Yes.
Yeah.
Follow me. I shall be back in seconds.
Strange. Well, oh my gosh, it's 6 o'clock. Time dinner.
I'll have a shot. You lost your mind. No man.
You were in the bathroom that whole time?
Couldn't find a plunger, man.
Well, anyway, it's time for dinner.
Oh, okay. That's cool. Yo, idiot! Stop there!
Hi. I'm the kid from Such a Pity Britannica. I did a report on spooks not that long ago, but I only got a B+.
Why not a day?
Overkill.
I'm serious.
They have no idea.
This is tragic.
So what do we get?
Reading the will be...
How did he die?
It's a gunshot, I told you. Why are you so set on this?
You didn't tell me that.
I've told you, I've repeated myself many times.
Wait, my God's fire! What has done?
How about you say we have some tea?
No way, you don't want to hear this.
Where are you from?
Russia. Serving up.
Andrew doesn't in this tea, dude.
Well, take the tray with you.
Thank you.
Want some sugar?
What's the word? Oh, dude, this stuff looks good.
Would you please bring us some tea bags?
Okay.
Would you like this?
Yeah, dude. Good.
Where's the seat?
Over here. Sit over there.
Yeah, what happened? What happened to that dude?
He was shot.
Who shot him?
I don't know.
Yeah. Sucks, doesn't it, man?
Hey, man, he probably don't even remember. Say it one more time.
Mr. Jacobs was my brother, but what was he to you?
Well, he was my granddad.
Mine too, see?
He was my uncle. He was my uncle, alright, man?
Well, since our dinner has already been served and we have eaten, hey, what do you say we go to our rooms?
Yeah, why don't you show me where my room is,
Yeah, wait a second.
Show me where my room is.
Whoa.
Now, where was just our granddad killed anyway? You the butler?
Here.
Yo.
You know the butler?
I suspect that the butler. We gotta sleep in this house and then my granddad got shot.
Follow me.
Yeah, I suspect that the butler kills everybody.
Yeah.
Tell me, let me rush. Well, you too. Step back. I'm going to hump.
Come on.
I'm going to check these stairs out, man. How many floors is on here?
Three.
Did my uncle live here? Woo! I thought you thought it was home.
No, no.
What's up?
Four.
Wow, that's a nice looking house, man.
Whoa. Follow me.
I'm coming.
This is like heavy.
I'm like totally. Where do I sleep at? Oh, cool. Look at my room.
This will be your sleeping quarters. Unless you're
see
homosexual
tomorrow
like they
night.
Are.
But there's a couch in there. I wanna. Oh man.
This is your sleeping quarters.
You leave me with this junk. I hate it, man.
You need anything?
I'm gonna kill you, man. If you touch my uncle, I'm gonna kill you, man. Just keep walking, man.
Yo, homies, what's up? I'm coming in there.
Oh, check it out.
Y'all got the top room.
Yo, man, what's up now?
Hey,
what's up, man? We're gonna take a nap, y'all.
It's cold.
Yo, man. Oh, man,
check it out.
Yo,
be careful, man.
No,
man.
Yeah, I ain't
gonna try it. This is a nice apartment, man. I
wonder what happened to your
uncle.
Josh?
Hey, yo! What happened? Where's Josh? out the knife you gave me.
Bloody man.
Is it? Look, the place is a wreck.
Holy sh!
So when's breakfast?
A homie dead, man.
I really wasn't that hungry anyway.
People say I'm a little bit crazy. I don't believe it's true.
I told you it was crazy, man.
Yeah, I don't know. What does it hurt for a man is what just a little bit of money? Huh? What does it really hurt?
Nothing.
Yo, man, I want to be a star when I grow up. No!
I don't think so.
Change plans now? It's too late. You already killed him. See, now that I'm back as a ghost, I can pretty much do what I want to. So it's time to serve justice. Sight! Hey! Everybody get up. Nobody's really dead. It was all a big joke.
Oh, man.
You always come in here.
I gotta go get the door. Somebody's at the door!
Hello?
I'm not staying there. I'm just
going to
walk in and do it.
Well,
I'm not
dead.
It's too late now.
It's the Britannica kid.
Want to buy an encyclopedia? It's really cheap.
Beto.
Look, you broke
the
it.
The end.
That was pretty good, huh? That was pretty good.